I need to put some raw material onto the platform. There's gotta be something around here somewhere. I need to put some raw material onto the platform. There's gotta be something around here somewhere. There we go, now there are two of them. What the hell happened? My head hurts so bad. That thing, whatever it was, it completely drained my rig of energy. It needs recharging now. I have to be more careful. It could have ended up much worse. Thank you. This doesn't make any sense. All the systems and the machines, they're all hostile now. We made them to protect and support the people while they lived and worked here. There's no way this is some kind of simple malfunction.
Has been acting really weird the last few months. She always used to like my quips and observations about the projects and the personnel, but now she's grown arrogant, even towards me. I understand the ordinary worms on her team don't deserve sympathy, but why does she just glance over me? I'm not just anybody, I'm James Kroll. After all, maybe Mrs. Page wasn't as off about Laura as I thought. There's definitely something going on with her. Something subversive.
This place, the main pipeline hub that brings Fumium to all other parts of the Arcs. Can't believe I was once so proud of taming this stuff.
Yeah. Marcus has sailed away to the Bureau Citadel, supposedly to answer for how he lost control over me in the tower, to provide explanations and defend me from prosecution for neglecting protocol. Marcus is a coward, a scared fool, a short-sighted lackey to the Bureau who can't understand the importance of freedom in my research projects. Same goes for all the fools who've been rebelling against me since his departure, unwilling to continue the experiments. Who cares? Now that Marcus is away, my real research shall commence, whether anyone likes it or not.
I don't understand how she could have grown so distant from me. I just can't believe the change was natural. There must have been something sinister behind it all.